Transferring WhatsApp messages or other data from one device to another is troublesome. After watching this video, you will learn it is so easy to transfer WhatsApp chat history, videos, photos, and attachment from one iPhone to the other. Before transfer WhatsApp data, you need to provide a source phone, a target phone, two USB cables, and FonePaw WhatsApp transfer. Click device to device transfer. Then connect two phones to the computer and set the source phone and target phone by yourself. Don't forget to back up the data in advance. Click start transfer to begin. When the process finishes, restart your phone and log in your WhatsApp account on your new phone. You will see the data you want on the target phone. Click backup and connect the iOS device to the computer. Choose the backup storage path. Click Start Backup and the data will be backed up on the computer. The backup data will be shown as .data file. Click Restore and connect the phone to the computer. Choose to import the local file. Click Restore to begin. Finally, restart your phone, and you will find the WhatsApp data on your phone. That's all. Now go to www.fonepaw.com and download FonePaw WhatsApp Transfer to begin transferring the WhatsApp data.